Hi, my name is Jay Fishy Fullum. I do a lot of unique, innovative stuff, and I use a lot of unusual materials. One of the things that I use, I'm going to show, is really a nifty use of something quite unusual. This is a chunk of an old seat belt. Not quite what you normally would buy in a fly shop, but it's a very valuable piece if you're doing wings and posts on dry flies. What you do is, the filament in here is like this, and you want to free it up. You do that by cutting off a little bit of each side, and then you take this off. Peel it off, both sides. And what you end up with is this nifty little package that when you want filaments for dry fly wings and posts, you just pull one out and you've got it. I show this in my little book, but more importantly, this is what you can do with that material. You use it for spent wings, divided wings, posts, and it costs almost nothing. Thank you.